Atlanta, Georgia is a major hub for human trafficking, or what some may call modern-day slavery. We aim to shed light on an example of this issue by depicting a fictional story of our own. The story begins with a group of ill-intentioned individuals who decide that they can make a good sum of money by trafficking. In a nearby town, the residents take a break from their daily activities to watch an entertaining puppet show. The kidnappers use this distraction to their advantage and capture these three girls amongst the crowd. The girls join a larger group in confinement, where they are separated into performing various tasks of labor. Eventually, a girl manages to escape their entrapment only to suffer at the hands of her kidnappers until she meets her death. The girls feel tremendous remorse for the loss of their friend. This brings them to join forces and put up a fight to seek freedom. After defeating their kidnappers, the girls return to the town only to experience long-lasting effects of their trauma. Their life will never be the same again. GT Pulse presents Broken, a story of human trafficking.